We want to once again congratulate all of these guys. Quick from the top.